What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to install plugins in Adobe After Effects. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. After Effects is a powerful video editor for visual effects and animations. You get to further enhance its capabilities and features by installing custom plugins. Plugins are additional components that add specific functions or tools to After Effects, such as new effects, transitions, generators, or utilities. These can help you customize your workflow, save time, and achieve more professional results. To install plugins in After Effects, you need to navigate your application's file location on your PC. Unless you installed After Effects at some particular location, it will be installed in your C drive's program file folder. Open up your File Explorer and go to Local Disk C. Here, navigate to Program Files and then to Adobe. In the Adobe folder, you will see a subfolder named Adobe After Effects 2020. If you have some older version installed, its year will be shown instead of 2020. Open this folder and go to Support Files. Here, look for the Plugins folder and open it. Go to the Effects subfolder and there you go. Proceed to drag and drop any plugins you have for Adobe After Effects here. To manage your plugins, you can even create a subfolder and store all your custom files in one place. However, do note that for these plugins to properly show up in After Effects, the app has to be closed when installing new plugins and restarted if it's running on your PC while following these steps. These steps, resources, and popular plugins will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.